It's the coach. This is a special edition of the AFC Championship game on EA Sports. On deck, we've got what should be a great matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Miami Dolphins. I'll be back with you again with scores around the league at halftime. But kickoff right around the corner. Standing by to call the action, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, playoff fever has immersed South Florida as we are at Armline Stadium here in Miami. Straight ahead, it's a clash to decide the AFC's representative in the Super Bowl. And it'll be a great one between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Miami Dolphins. Hello, everyone. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden. The postseason continuing here on EA Sports. And man, it is electric in here, and it should be conference championship time.
I don't know about you, but my butterflies in my stomach, they have iron wings in this one. And every guy I've ever talked to has all said the same thing. This game, the conference championship game, may have more intensity than even the Super Bowl because you know what the stakes are. You're trying so hard to get to the big game, but this is the one that's the real challenge.
themselves a Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. Rosen and the Dolphins now with a first and 10. They try to run on first down, but this defense says no dice. They stop them a couple yards behind the line of scrimmage.
I know when I was a kid, I always got real excited when I saw those lateral type runs. But the best backs that made it happen, they put a foot in the ground and just go. That's a
good one. And meanwhile, the pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. He's tied in Dwayne Allen, the intended receiver, coming in as third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they need to come up with something here. Let's first and 10.
Extra point.
time remaining in the half as they come up on first down. 4 yards on the dump off at second down. Second and six, just inside the 30. Seconds to go in the half. Here's the field goal unit onto the field. They spy a ball in the field. It is a 60-yard attempt here.
Oh, that's me. That's me.
So we come upon halftime in the AFC title game. As we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report.
All right, Brandon, thanks as always. One half remains in the battle to see who will take home that Lamar Hunt trophy and represent the AFC in the Super Bowl. We'll get back to you guys in just a moment. But first, time to look ahead to the NFC Championship coming up later today. And it should be a great one as well, as it's going to be the Tampa Bay Buccaneers taking on the Green Bay Packers. So with that, let's get you right back out for the second half and the right to represent the AFC in the Super Bowl, as I'm privileged to hand things back over to Brandon Godden.
Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. One more half to decide who takes home the Lamar Hunt Trophy as we're back on the way in this AFC Championship. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here. Here comes the Dolphins now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have the lead now. They'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter. I love the way you turn that, because I think they're going a little bit deep into the third quarter. The record that they have first half, I don't care. They're going to get the separation that you just talked about. Change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies and try and hit them a little bit more. But some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that.
Or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
And a bit of a mistake there. This is well into the end zone for a touchback. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script just go to half. Some teams go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them. And try and create a big play to get themselves out of that.
See what they have up their sleeve. Despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road in just one big play away from getting back to the first game.
I'm going to follow right along with them, because the spot they're in is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in and making the plays that they've made. And that just means you're one big score away from getting back.
Now, the question is, can this offense stand up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
Sicko! Check Sicko!
This out to Watkins. Oh, you the right way there. Losing yardage. Back at the 43-yard line of the game.
Hey,
situation.
Really nice job defensively. Set to start the drive. And a tight end after running last time. We'll see if they can get something going on this drive.
Is it hard to feel now with the game this close? You've got to feel there's a sense of urgency on the offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
Hug, hug! 44th Mike, 44th Mike. Check, check. All right, he's got it.
Absolutely. Picked his lane, went with it, and converted. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight.
2 yards on the pickup. It's second and eight at the 46-yard line.
We've watched where they have that tempo period to go over things.
Superb. 5 for 6 to this point. This is 3rd and 8. Tread is left on those tires.
We certainly do, but I always think back to one of my favorite coaches in the NFL, and he used to have a meeting with his running backs every year in the offseason and say, look, as many times as you're going to carry the ball, you should be able to carry it one more time, so make sure you get in shape.
Sanders' kick is good. And he will move up by 10 now. 17-7. A big one there. That gives him a little cushion and makes it a two-score game. Field goals so maybe the offense wavered a little bit right now. Super Bowl bound after taking that knee.
How about the ability to celebrate not just winning the championship, but to do it with your fans on your home field? What a great collaboration for them all year long.
And all that hard work has paid off. They're AFC champions, and on to the Super Bowl they go.
It's got to be an amazing feeling for them, doesn't it, Brandon? The idea that you've done it all that hard work, all that sweating, all that effort, all those times you're getting yelled at by your coach, and now you get to go to the Super Bowl. Put your hats on, guys, and say AFC champs.
And that will do it for this one. For Charles Davis, myself, and the entire crew, we'll see you in 2 weeks at the Super Bowl.